Hey guys, good morning. Good morning, Dexter, Paolo. I hope everything is well. I hope you are starting your day with a great spirit. I just wanted to say thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. And I really enjoy working on this. And I personally believe that this is a right way to showcase my skill set, my abilities, and how I think, how I strategize things. And how I break down the whole concept from scratch and how I build the whole concept around it. So without any further delay, let's get started. It will take a maximum by 10 minutes, but we will get the gist, we'll get the essence of this entire presentation. All right. So the first element is graphic and elements we need to discuss. And first, I made the coolest summer lockup, typographic lockup, just to see how it looks like with the brand fonts. And I use a black color just so that contrast is clear enough to judge. Of course, the colors we can add in the later stage. And with this typography, how about we make something which represent coolest? So my idea is to represent the water because it's all about water. Wherever you see in the photography, or any entertainment, water is always there. So water can represent the cool feature, and it's a water element. It can be sea waves, something like that. And the third will be palm trees, which gives you summer feeling. It's beach vibes, it's a Dubai vibe, it's a Middle Eastern vibe, palm trees, and they represent the region very well. And it's very iconic though. And of course, combined with our color palette. So once you add all of these things together, once you marry all of these things together, they come up very strong and it makes a very creative element. So let's go to the next page. This one, the coolest summer, the beach, the waves, the water, and the palm tree, it kind of paint the entire picture. And what's gonna happen if we're gonna use our iconic blue? Wow, now it makes sense. It looks really nice, very balanced. And you know what, how about if I will add it another color, which is from brand secondary color, the yellow. Let's see. Okay, now we are talking. So we have something to start with. Let's jump to the next topic, picture selection. So I saw many pictures, and by the way, beautiful pictures, really love it. These pictures are very vibrant. But because we are talking about cooler, the coolest summer, I was thinking that we should use the picture which showcase the emotional connection, the happiness on the models' faces, the guys, the families, the younger people, like this kind of vibe I'm trying to get it. I know all the pictures are good, but I wanna select the picture which really shows the coolest summer part and water element. So let's go to the next page. So these pictures make sense to me, but even in this picture, I would go with this one. This one, because it captured the architecture. This one captured the emotions, the friend, the happiness, the water element. This one captured the family. And the third one is more like, you know, teenagers, guys between their 20s to 35 to 40, something like that. So different kind of demographic going on. And it captured the architectural aspect also, all these rides, colorful water splashes, happiness going on. So now let's go to the design thinking part. So I'll show you how I strategize things. So let's say this is our holding design, or let's say key visual. I would divide this part and right side part, which will be visual focal point, and the left side will be the place where we put our information. Okay. And in this part, we will write our copy text or message. Let's say the coolest summer, following by the Atlantis logo. And the right side will be the visual focal point. And in this space, we will add the pictures and we will try to capture the emotions with copy and logo. And in this part, we'll use our iconic blue. I know that we have many different colors, but I would like to use only blue because it makes sense. It's iconic. Once you see with the logo, people understand, they recognize very well, especially if you are driving by Sheikh Zayed Road. So this is the first visual. I really like our lockup, very huge lockup with the nice iconic logo and the picture. It's a huge picture, but I kind of zoomed in just to showcase the expression, the splashes, the happiness and the cool element. Next one, I like this one, kind of, you know, all the friends together having fun, having enjoying their beach vibes, enjoying the water element, the rides. It is a cool summer. And the third one, I like this one also because it really captured. They are really happy, very colorful. Because this part is very colorful, so the left side I kept it white so that just to balance it out, not everything yellow. But you know what? I like this design and all, but in my gut it says something is not right. We need some kind of magic. We need to think a little bit out of the box and do something unconventional. So this is a mood board I came across in my research, and I really like that. How can you make existing images more impactful with lots of emotions and expressions? I also understand that this is too much, but let's try. There is nothing wrong in trying, so let's try, but in our own way, in Atlantis way. So what is Atlantis way? It's my expression of Atlantis. Let's see. So with our secondary color, let's have some palm tree scribbles, have some different kinds of tree leaves just to showcase some shadows and stuff. Water element, it could be our pool, it could be our rides water, it could be anything. It's just a water element. We can have some marine plants also, like coral or something like that. And it doesn't have to be perfect, it's just how we are trying to think here. And a representation of waves. So these kind of elements, if we use in our design, how it's gonna look like? Let's have a look. Yeah, now I can see more fun element, more depth is there. There is something which is taking my attention. It makes sense, it's happy, it's fun. So I like it. And this one also. So it's kind of, it's adding, it's complementing without overpowering it. And it makes a very interesting composition. Left side, all these palm tree waves, and right sides, again palm trees, but with colorful patches. Looks interesting. And this one also I like, it represents families. So you see, we are capturing many things. We can, if we are targeting, if our demographic is families, we can have this one. If our demographics are teenager, we can use the previous one. And if our demographic is only the Shabab, I mean the guys and all, we can use that one also. And if we are using, you know, students or families, something like that, we can use this one, visual D. So I really like it. I really like this design elements floating around. I know it could be against our brand guideline, but it just, I'm showing you that I also kind of think a little bit unconventionally, and it doesn't harm, it doesn't overpower anything, and it adds very artistic expression. Let's see how it's gonna look on billboard. So this is a huge billboard on Sheikh Zayed Road, and if you are driving by on the speed of 40-50 minimum, it's gonna finish very soon. So this kind of captures everything. If you are on high speed, you're gonna read your message, coolest summer. There is not too much copy text going on. It's just coolest summer by Atlantis and lots of amazing graphics and photography going on. That's it. Picture speaks itself. Another one with the, you know, guys and you know, all having fun. This is also nice. Well, if you are driving very fast, it's really gonna capture your attention. Families and the guys. So really, I mean, I really like all of this option. It and you know, in 1 month we can change this and we can target different demographic as well. Now let's see the promotional video. That was very interesting one. So number one, music strategy. So I really wanted to use something which is really good, and I came across in this music called Anchor Point. And it's amazing music. It's YouTube has almost like 3.4 million hits, and it's being used on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, YouTube, Snapchat, almost everywhere. And it kind of ignites excitement, reveal, and adrenaline rush. and the category comes from techno drums and EDM. I really like this music. It's very heroic music, and it ticks all the bar in my expect. So these are the video asset. I took the video asset from our online pages. There is only one issue with these videos taking. Number one, once you take like from Instagram, it's kind of low resolution, and these videos are somehow edited. What I mean to say, in a technical point of view, they have already transition and filters going on, and there's a lots of text on top of the video, which is very hard to remove. So I tried my best to capture the essence and just to showcase how the new video gonna look like. I tried to do different thing. So let's see the storyboard. So I wanted to showcase that coolest summer as well as what Atlantis have to offer. So example, let's say we start with our iconic architecture, following by the iconic rides, orange, blue, teal, you know, all of these colors are interesting. Guys are having fun, they are having adrenaline rush, girls are having party, and they have drinks, and same time you can go underwater, you can check out the all this amazing marine life, you can do your water sport like jet ski, top of the world F&B and party, and you know, all the fishes and all, with our closing statement, which is coolest summer by Atlantic. It's the last step of our journey. So let's see how it's gonna look like. Let's watch the video together. 1, 2, 3. So guys, that's it. So I just, the objective of this presentation is just to showcase you what I think, how I think, how I strategize thing. And because we don't have much time, I just kind of scribble it very fast. But I really enjoyed working on this. It literally gives me goosebumps, and the architecture is amazing, the offers are amazing, the F&B is amazing, there are lots of potential we can do. My only thing is, we are using existing videos which are already polished, and it's a little bit too difficult, it's a little bit difficult to use in your own video. I would like to have raw videos which you can edit in your way, and you can apply your own filters, topography and transitions, fade in, fade out, ease in, ease out, all of these technical points. But anyways, it was interesting, it was amazing, and I hope it makes sense. I hope you like it, and I'm looking forward to hear your feedback. Thank you so much guys, and have a lovely day. Looking forward. Bye bye.